My favorite movies growing up were the Indiana Jones movies. I like those a lot. Those are cool. They crack me up, too, because the plot of those movies, Indiana Jones is a college professor somewhere in the 1930s, right? Every movie's got that scene in the beginning where he's, like, teaching class, and then something comes up, and he has to go save the world. And I guess he just cancels class for the next 6 weeks. Fuck yeah, dude. I don't know what school this is, but that is the class to take, man, and all the kids know it, too. Hey, man, you want to blow off class? Archaeology with Jones, dude. Every semester, he's got to find some holy stick or some shit like that. He cancels class. It's awesome. Harrison Ford's up there trying to teach.
All right, everybody. My name is Dr. Indiana Jones. I'll be your professor for Archaeology 101 this semester.
His dad, Sean Connery, busts in.
Virginia. Dad, look, I'm trying to teach class here, all right? Junior, there's no time. Rommel's army's about to uncover the sword of destiny from a Dundalk horde in Tunisia. Dad, look, I can't just go chasing after some sword all the time. It's not just any sword, Junior. It's no tongue.
No tongue.
The legendary sword of Sigmund the Volscian. Bestowed by his widow upon Theodoric the Ostrogoth before the slaughter of the Burgundians in 454 AD, and then lost for 1,000 years. And some other bullshit that I'm making up right now. That sword belongs in a museum, Dad. Not only that, look at this tablet we found. Well, if I remember my old Swabian, the grandmother's tractor was made of cheese. Oh, sorry, I forgot Swabians right to left. Whosoever shall find the sword of destiny. And can unlock the secret of its runes shall have all the powers of Earth and Valhalla at his command. This is the most important thing we've ever done, Junior. If these Nazis get to it before we do, the armies of darkness will march all over the face of the earth.
Meanwhile, that class is sitting there going, yeah, you better go get that shit, dude. Don't worry about us. Go save the world. It's totally cool. He takes off. The class goes to some bar to party afterwards. What did I tell you, dude? Every semester. It's on the DVD version. You guys got to check these things out, man. These deleted scenes are sweet, man.